I always knew I had that, but I was always waiting for that moment to, you know, to show the world what I'm capable of, and I showed it in that fight. You know, I showed that, you know, I'm able to stay composed, and I learned throughout my professional career how to, you know, stay relaxed and perform at that level.